In early 1998, the JET experimental program required the complete removal and replacement. This was the first time that any fully remote handling operations had been attempted at JET.